Welcome to the 2020 Property of the Month Awards, hosted by the Village of Romeoville's Beautification Commission. Each year, during the months of July, August, and September, houses are nominated by the Commission in one of six designated sections of town. After the homes are judged by the Commission, winners are selected for each section. Congratulations to our 2020 winners. Starting in July, in the East North Division, at 706 Hudson Avenue, the Humphreys family. In the East South, at 328 Eaton Avenue, the Jellick family. In the East Central, at 608 Romeo Road, the Weisbrot family. In the West Central, at 444 Rachel Circle, the Gonzalez family. In the West North, at 180 Morgan Court, the Duenas family. Congratulations to our July winners. Our August winners, starting in the East Central section, at 618 Kingston Drive, the Lane family. In the West North section, at 93 Harmony Lane, the Medina family. In the East South section, at 617 Murphy Drive, the Simmons family. In the West Central section, at 239 Summerfield Drive, the Owen family. In the East North section, at 8 Fernwood Court, the Ziegler family. In the West South section, at 645 Edward Drive, the Campbell family. Congratulations to all of our August winners. And finally, with our September winners, in the East Central section, at 416 Arnold Avenue, the Herring family. In the West South section, at 156 Fairfield Drive, the Barnes family. In the East North section, at 705 Rogers Road, the Denos family. In the West Central section, at 1661 Ashbury Lane, the Kwan family. In the West North section, at 2030 Whitecliff Drive, the Adams family. And finally, in the East South section, at 368 Heritage Parkway, the Glad family. Thank you to all of our winners for helping make Romeoville a beautiful place to live.